I'm Grace.
And I'm Charlotte.
And we're here with your announcements. Students, be sure to check all lost and founds. We will be donating any left items on June 20th.
As a part of the summer reading challenge, ROM's incoming 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students should read 3 or more books over the summer and join the Google Classroom Summer Reading Group. Your ELA teacher will give you your summer reading packet this week. Make sure to fill out the summer reading log so you're able to enter the reading raffle and win prizes at the dog walk this fall. More information can be found on the Royal Oak Reads page of the Royal Oak Middle School website.
All 2017 yearbooks will be distributed today. Be sure to write positive, friendly, and appropriate messages that call attention to your friendships. The perpetrators of inappropriate messages will have their yearbooks taken away. If in doubt about the appropriateness of a message, do not write it. Be sure to write your name on the inside hardcover of your yearbook as soon as you receive it.
Summer sports camps are coming up. Sign up for your favorite sport.
Universal Lanes in Madison Heights is sponsoring open bowling for any interested Royal Oak students all summer. Wednesday starting June 28th, time 6 o'clock, cost $5 per week for 3 games, shoes not included. All interested students are welcome to attend. Being a member of the bowling teams is not required. Come on the weeks that you are available and want to bowl. Attendance is not required. Bring your friends for a fun night out, or just use the evening to improve your game with your fellow classmates. Questions can be directed to Mr. Malazzo at malazzom@royaloakschools.org.
Fun fact, tomorrow is the last day of school.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to weather. Minecraft.
When this creeper's in the cave, Steve, mine it like it soars, mine it like it soars, mine it like it soars. When the creepers try to blow you up, grab a diamond sword, grab a diamond sword, grab a diamond sword. And if a Steve get an attitude, mine some diamond ores, mine some diamond ores.
Hi, I'm Anthony.
I'm Brian.
I'm Connor.
And I'm Sergio.
And we're here with your glorious weather.
Today will be a high of 85.
And a low of 69.
And it'll be cloudy.
Now for your joke.
Knock, knock.
Anthony, not another corny joke.
Oh, fine, but for real, today's a special day.
It's 8th grade celebration.
Yeah. And we all wish you good luck.
And to have a great day.
Now to your sports.
I'm Brett.
And I'm Connor.
And we're here with your sports.
The Tigers lost to the Diamondbacks 2-1 last night.
The Tigers take on the Rays tonight at 7:10. The Tigers are third in the AL Central.
The Lions start their 2017 season training camp on July 31st at their Allen Park facility. This practice will be open to the public, free of charge. Check out their website for more information.
I'm Brett.
And I'm Connor.
And that's
News to me.